Hi, my name is Duke Rogers. I'm the inventor of the newest foot cradle to make it to the market. I call it the blanket bar. The blanket bar has a horizontal bar that goes across the top of the bed, helps to elevate the sheets up. And what elevates the sheets up is this vertical bar. The vertical bar slips in between the mattress. It's the one that you use to adjust the height. We've already got one put on this side. So let me go ahead and put this one on this side here, and I'll show you how it works. Just that easy, it slips in between the mattress, spins right into the top of your horizontal bar. And the other really neat thing, the feature that I really like about this, is that this is a twin size bed. But if you sleep on a full size bed, a queen size bed, say you travel out of town and go to a hotel, and normally you sleep on a full size and maybe you have a different size bed. This horizontal bar is going to be really nice. Watch this. It will adjust right on out to fit that queen size or that full size bed that you're going to be in. So let's get it back over here. We'll put this in just like that. Fits together real easy. No tools required. No clamping on the bed. It lifts up just like that. Now that's quite a bit of distance right there. Not everybody needs that much distance. So let's bring it down to about right there. Give a twist. That looks about right there. Now you're ready to pull the sheets over the end of your bed. And just like that, you're ready to go to sleep and have some good comfort. I just wanted to take just a second to show you something. When I designed this blanket bar, I designed it not just to be functional as far as fully adjustable. I wanted something that was going to hold the weight of those blankets up off your feet. Now, what I'm going to show you is kind of an exaggeration of weight, because no blanket should really be that heavy on you. Let me just show you. This is a 35-pound weight. Right there it is, folks. This product's going to hold those blankets off. Let's slide it out here in the middle. Let's have a look at it. That's what you need when you're trying to sleep at night. Something that's going to work. Thanks. But now in the morning when you wake up, maybe you don't want to take it off your bed. Give your adjusting knob another twist. The whole thing goes back down flat. Now you've got a little bit of inconspicuous look there. You don't have to take it off your bed. It fits right on there, and you're ready to go have your day. Thanks for taking a look at what we got. Appreciate you giving us your time, and hope you have a good day. Thanks.